At Nimbus Fish Hatchery, we are using a PBT strategy, which is a parentage-based tagging, to tag and release 2 million juvenile salmon fry directly from the hatchery into the lower American River. Parentage-based tagging is a molecular tagging strategy where we take genetic samples from the parents during spawning. It allows us to tag 100% of the fish that are going out. It gives us an opportunity to track these fish at multiple different points throughout their life cycle. And Nimbus is releasing these 2 million fry at such a small size due to a number of different factors. As part of our state salmon strategy, we are working to diversify our release strategies to try to improve salmon populations across the state. Nimbus itself has also maxed out the availability of outdoor raceway space where we can rear salmon to the smolt stage. The process of releasing these fish involves releasing them directly from the hatchery at nighttime. We do this to reduce predation on the fish after the birds have gone to roost, to give them an opportunity to acclimate to the river system before having to deal with any predators. We have some that we reared in tanks from our first cohort, and some that we reared in what we call trays. And then at nighttime, after the sun sets, we have a large group of staff, both from the hatchery and from our tissue archive lab, that are assisting us in releasing these salmon from our spawning deck directly into the river. So these salmon will have the opportunity to rear in the river, to find juvenile habitat, before out migrating to the ocean on their own. And it gives us an opportunity to diversify our release strategies and also increase production while doing so.